come with a challenge, an invisible enemy, an adversary that you cannot see. You start arguing with yourself. I don't think it is there, this is all a conspiracy. Somebody is making money, this will happen, that will happen, you know, already it's starting.
In the beginning, my pen will write some horrific things, but elevation has opened the door to master my being. Not trying to preach to you, not trying to teach you, just explaining why I am. Some never had a clue. I saw it coming, just not this lifetime. Kinda funny, they woke up vibrate below the lifeline. Mask a cold, eliminate the weak, poor and old. Mankind is the opposite, man down, just to reach that goal. Some pray asking for healing, not forgiveness. Pleading with no contentment, relief but no repentance. Forgetting prayer brings revelation into righteous availing. Much what it looks like, you alright, but right according to what?
It's so cold.
The heart that holds elite pseudo leaders. Picture imperfect, done on purpose, they are layers to the scene. Disrupt the spiritual connection, liminality. Dependencies on every level. Sit back and watch them digress. A mess.
Blowing through the change of life, they can't see with those covered eyes. When will they hear the voice within? It's written. It's written.
Every field is just a business. Every war has casualties. But unattentive bystanders play major parts in each and every one of their strategies. I think back on everything I've written that depicted moments like this. Departed the invitation, differences in the verses. My change is life, the fundamentals to nourish. It's my walk with the spirit, it's not a theme, it's a purpose. I'm confident cause I'm worth it. Faith to fear, have you heard it? My intellectual property is esoteric coercion. Simply put, it's unnerving, a little uncomfortable. This is the beginning of an age, moment to shift this optimal situation. My focus is exactly where I place it. Hope never negated this role, narrow and hated. Keeping in mind every time my pen strokes a line, I open doors that they never thought that I'd find. And that's my why.
Life been blowing through the change of life. They can't see with those covered eyes. When will they hear the voice within? It's written. It's written.
People could start understanding what a mess they are and they can't deal with that. When challenging time confront us, that is when who we are matters, really.
Deep within, it's written.